gross body, then subtle body, then Sitariya, the functional concern form.
I want to ask you, when we know about our Siddhadeha, our body supports this?
When you free from all kinds of lust and anger, free from lust and anger, then coming in Sukshma Sarir, Mana Buddhi Ahankar Chitta, mind, bhuj, mind, intelligence, heart, then
many lives.
Depend on your bhajan. Depend on how many rounds you are chanting. And how much attachment with the material things. We attachment or not? We attachment with whom?
Sometimes Maya, sometimes Krishna.
Sometimes Maya, sometimes Krishna.
Yes, but
here,
I'm
this is true. So in this way, doing bhajan and sadhan, chanting holy names. If you every day chant 1 lakh holy names, then after 40 years, you attend to Krishna.
Gurudev, you said 10 years in India.
10 years.
Yes.
40 years.
Now 40 years.
Now 40 years.
For me.
What is the problem?
That's good.
What is your problem?
I'm not chanting for me.
How many rounds you are chanting?
I don't have a fixed number.
No fixed number?
No. Each day is different.
Each day different?
Yeah.
No, every day you have to chant fixed number. Then we attain the goal. Every day chant holy name. Okay, less, no problem, but I would fix. 2 rounds, 4 rounds, 8 rounds, 16 rounds, then slowly 32 rounds, 64 rounds. Seven. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bhajan Rasa explaining this way also. If you take medicine every day, then, or if you not one day taking, another 10 not taking, and not only the one day taking 10 o'clock, one day taking 5 o'clock, one day taking night time. You have to take the medicine according to the instruction of doctor. Okay, this medicine for morning, this medicine for midday, this medicine for evening. So in the same way, you chant holy names with this order. Step by step. So, Nama Chintamani Krishna Chaitanya Rasavigra Purana Siddhu Avinna Twada Nama 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 Chintamani Saru. Chintamani means as a desired stone. And with feeling, stone. So, Nama is filled for all your desires. What are your question?
I will try speaking English, okay?
If you speak Portuguese, they understand.
Okay. É natural, no processo de bhakti, durante o processo de sadhana, o sadhaka sentir profunda desilusão com o mundo material, enquanto percebe que não tem qualificação para conviver com os Kaundinya Vaishnavas puros. E isso trazia uma grande tristeza para o coração do sadhaka. É natural sentir isso no processo de sadhana em bhakti yoga?
Profunda tristeza?
Você entendeu o que eu falei?
She's asking if it's natural while the sadhaka proceeds on this path to feel some that has no qualification to be with the in the association of pure devotees and to become sad by this.
E ao mesmo tempo,
desinteresse,
desilusão muito grande com o mundo material. Quer dizer, tem a desilusão com o mundo material, mas não tem qualificação para conviver com os Gaudiya Vaishnavas puros. E isso causa uma grande tristeza ao coração. Isso é natural no caminho de Bhakti?
Mm-hmm.
Sentir isso?
She's asking if it's natural while they're practicing Bhakti and to feel that, to feel not, disillusion? Disillusion with the material things. But at the same time, she feels that, feeling that you're not qualified to be surrounded around the pure devotees, and because of this, she feels sad. She's asking if it's natural, this.
This sadhaka feels this is natural.
What Mahaprabhu said? Mahaprabhu said that in this Kali Yuga condition, so they have no qualification. Is it true? You call it Dosanidhi Rajana. In this Kali Yuga, O Maharaj Parikshit, Gurudev Goswami told, O Maharaj Parikshit, in this Kali Yuga, all the living entities, they have no qualification. What is the qualification? Bad qualification, no good qualification. They have qualification, but what? Which qualification?
Bad
qualification, not good qualification. And many faults, bad qualification means the condition is innumerable faults. But yet Srimad Bhagavat also gives evidence. Kirtanadi, if you chant the holy names, then Krishna will accept you. And very easy to cross the ocean of the Maya. And Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying same thing. You have no qualification to chant holy names, do bhajan and sadhana, practice bhakti yoga. But I will make you qualified. Well, how? Tinadvi suni chena taro rivasaishna omanina manadena kirtaniya sadahuri. If you want to chant holy name, you acquire also four qualifications. You are very humble, more than the blade of grass. Tinadvi suni sahishna. You always tolerance, and omani and manado, and you give respect to others and never hankering for your name, fame, reputation. But still you have no qualification. You will not become Tinadvi Suni, Taru Srishna, Omani na Manadena.
Yes.
So what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again said, just to come and surrender to me. You surrender to me. If you surrender, then I will make qualified. You will not become Tinadvi Suni, Taru Srishna, Omani na Manadena. But you surrender to me. What is the surrender? Simple way, I am yours. I am offering everything all over to you.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, o que Chaitanya Mahaprabhu disse? Que é verdade, a gente não tem qualificação. Mas que nessa Kali Yuga a alma condicionada não tem nenhuma qualificação, muitos defeitos, muitas falhas. O que significa isso? Muitas falhas. Mas se você canta o santo nome, ele diz que Krishna vai te aceitar. Então você vai ser libertado desse mundo material. Você não tem qualificação, é verdade, mas Krishna diz, mas eu vou te tornar qualificado. E o que isso significa? Significa Trinada Krishna Nityana. Para você cantar santos nomes, você tem que adquirir quatro coisas. Você tem que ser sempre muito, muito humilde, você tem que ser sempre tolerante, você tem que sempre dar respeito aos outros e não esperar nenhum respeito para si mesmo. Mas é verdade também que você também não vai conseguir se tornar Trinada Pissuni Chenoa. Isso é muito difícil. Então, o que Mahaprabhu disse? Apenas se renda a mim. Se você se rende, então eu vou te tornar qualificado. E o que é isso? Se render. Eu sou seu. Tudo pertence a você. Eu ofereço tudo aos seus pés de lótus.
So Mahaprabhu said, just you surrender to me, I will make Trinada Vishnu Taruva Srishna Omani na Manadena Kirtane. So for the Bhaktivinoda Thakur sang this song. Emano durmati sansara vitare poriyaya chenu ami हरे तब निज जन कोन महाजने पठाइया दिले तुमि दया कोरी मोरे पतित देखिया कहिल आमारी गिया ओहि दिन जन सुन भालो कथा उल्लासित हो गिया अरे तुम्हारे तारीते श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य नवदीपे अवतार भक्तिन ठाकुर एमन दुर्मति संसार भितरे पड़िया आछुन आमी तब निज जन कोन महाजने पठाइया दे तुम आई एम वेरी फॉल एंड रिजिड दिस इज हाउ टू सरेंडर लॉर्ड स्पीड लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु एमन दुर्मति संसार बुक एमन दुर्मति संसार भितरे पड़िया आछुन आमी अरे तब निज जन कोन महाजने पठाइया दिले तुमि अरे दया कोरी मोरे पतित देखिया कहिल आमारे गिया लोक यार भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर वेरी हम्बल सेंड दिस आई एम कंप्लीटली पोर्टुगीज आई कंप्लीटली रेसेड अनक्वालिफाइड माई माइंड कंप्लीटली वर्ड intoxicated with the enjoying the material sense gratification so then emon durmati sansar bhitre poriya achin ami tabo nijo jon kon mahajane pathaiya dile tumi he chaitanya mahaprabhu you send your very near dearest person for me understand you send me your very near and dearest person for me tabo nijo jon kon mahajane pathaiya dile और दया करी मरे पति तो देखिया दया करी मरे पति तो देखिया बीइंग कंपैशनेट अपॉन सिंगिंग मी इन सच ए फॉलन कंडीशन ही सेड ओ हम्बल सोल लिसन टू दिस गुड एडवाइस बाय व्हिच योर हार्ट विल बिकम जॉयफुल वेरी नाइस स्वीट वर्ड If you listen my advice, your heart will be overjoyed. Joyful heart. What is that? Ye tumare tarite Shri Krishna Chaitanya Navadipe Avataro Tumaheno kato dinahino jane korileno bhavaparo To deliver you Shri Krishna Chaitanya has descended to the land of Navadvip Dham. He has conducted to many poor and lowly souls like you across the ocean of material existence. Just to surrender Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So saying, Vedara Pratigya राखी बार तरे रूक्म वर्ण विप्रसूत महाप्रभु नामी नदिया भमताय संगे भाई अवदूत चैतन्य महाप्रभु ही हैज कम विथ हिज एल्डर ब्रदर नित्यानंद प्रभु और बलदेव प्रभु एंड नाउ ही इज नोन एज चैतन्य महाप्रभु एक्चुअली इज कृष्णा वेदर प्रतिज्ञा राखी भारतरे रुक्म वर्ण विप्रसूत रुक्म वर्ण मीन्स हिज कॉम्प्लेक्शन फ्रेश कॉम्प्लेक्शन रुक्म वर्ण मीन्स सफेद मान फ्रेश कॉम्प्लेक्शन एंड नवद्वीपी अवतार ही डिसेंडेड इन नवद्वीप धाम विथ हिज एल्डर ब्रदर बलदेव प्रभु नाउ बलदेव प्रभु इज कॉल्ड अवधूत महाराज तो से वेदर प्रतिज्ञा राखी भारतरे रुक्म वर्ण विप्रसूत विप्रसूत बिफोर यू आर सन ऑफ नंद महाराज एंड नाउ ही इज द सन ऑफ जगन्नाथ मिश्र ब्राह्मण पुत्र बिफोर ही वाज विच पुत्र विच सन काउहर्ड Cowherd dynasty, Gopal. And now he is called Brahman. Yes, Vipra, Viprasuta. Navadvipadhan, Rukma Varna, Viprasuta. Mahaprabhu name Nadi Amatai, Sangi Bhai, Avadut. Mahaprabhu. And he, his brother, Avadut Nityananda, have caused all the Nadiya to become and what is it in? Mandate in life.
Divine
ecstasy. Everybody completely pagal. Navadvipa name Nadiya Matai. Matai, understand? If you drink alcohol and others are drinking alcohol. And both alcoholists also are embracing, kissing and in the same way. That means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita, Srivas, Gadadhar. All they also drank alcohol. What alcohol? What alcohol? Nama Madira. The alcohol of Harinam. And everybody completely were married. Understand? Completely you are mad. Mad. Well, what mad? Nam Sankirtan. Navadvipadhame Nadi Amata. Sekata, Sekata Sunya Asiachina, Tomara Charanatale, Bhakati Vinod, Kandiya Apana Kahini Vale. And O Lord, hearing these words, Bhakti Vinod Thakur has come to your lotus feet and weeping, he tells the story of his life. This is the surrender. Tomara charane asiyachi nath bolibo dukhero kotha. Tomara charane asiyachi nath bolibo dukhero kotha. Ami dukher kotha janaibo asiyachi nath dukher kotha janaibo. Yar Bhakti Thakur also is saying same way. After a long time, now I have come unto your lotus feet. I want to express my heart in unto your lotus feet. Dukhe asi achi nath, tumara charane janaiva dukhe re katha. This is called surrender. Surrender means not other things. Surrender, there are many things, six limbs. Very difficult also, six limbs. अनुकूलस्य संकल्प प्रातिकूलस्य विवर्जनम रक्षिष्यतो विश्वासु गतिते वर्णनम तथा आत्मनिक्षेप कार्पण्य सर्वविधा शरणागति. But it is the six limbs. But one limbs if follow, this is enough. But for that, very humble and cried. My Gurudev always saying, well, how will attain to Krishna? How will chant holy name? Well, kende kende hari naam karo. My Gurudev Bhaman Goswami Maharaj always saying. What did he say? Kende kende harinam karo. Chant holy names with cry. Could you cry for Krishna?
Madhu can cry. Her son can cry for Krishna.
No one cry for Krishna.
The baby.
Cry for Krishna. Understand? This is the thing. Guru Gandhagava Maharaj saying, cry for Krishna, don't cry for your father, don't cry for your mother, don't cry for your others. Cry for Krishna. Because Krishna is our very valuable jewels, very precious. This thing. But you have no feeling, no idea, so you are not crying for Krishna. Actually, Sarnagati, this is the simple way. As like baby, cry for in the same way, you cry for Krishna Govinda. I don't know Anukulasa Sankalpa, which is Anukulasa Sankalpa, which is Pratikulasa Sankalpa, which is favorable, unfavorable, I don't know. Krishna is maintainer or not, I don't know. But I can cry for Krishna. This simple way. So for this regard, my Gurudev Bhaman Goswami Maharaj, he used this word, Kendi Kendi Harinam Karo. When you chant holy names and cry. So how will cry? You repented your sinful activity, then cry, you will cry. क्रंदन कब आएगा? When you repented, your sinful activities. I am very wretched. This thing. What is my fault? She asks. What is my fault? What is my fault? You cry for Krishna. Hey Krishna, I don't know what is my fault. I don't know. Hey Gurudev, I don't know. I cannot recognize myself also. What is my fault? This is a good answer. Hey Krishna, I don't know how to surrender. Because this is the big explanation. Anukul is a sankalpa, which is favorable for Krishna bhakti. And you have to accept those who are unfavorable for Krishna bhakti. The big philosophy. I don't know any philosophy. I can cry. Why will cry? Hey Krishna, amara jivana sada pape rata nahi ka punya ralesa. পরের উদ্বেগ দিয়াছি যে কত দিয়াছি জীবের ক্লেশ দৈন্য আত্মা লোক দৈন্য দৈন্য মিন্স হিউমিলিটি কাম দেন এগেন কাম গোপীনাথ মম নিবেদন শুন গোপীনাথ মম নিবেদন শুন আমি বিষয় দুর্জন সদা কামারত কিছু নাই মোর গুণ গোপীনাথ মম নিবেদন শুন হে গোপীনাথ প্লিজ লিসন মাই প্রেয়ার্স গোপীনাথ মম নিবেদন শুন আমি বিষয়ী দুর্জন সদা কামি আই কমপ্লিটলি ইউর মেটেরিয়ালিস্টিক অ্যান্ড আনকোয়ালিফাইড রেচেড বিষয়ী দুর্জন unqualified and wretched. Ami bishoyi durjon sada kamarata. I completely absorbed with my lusty desires. You have lust or not? Lust desires. So how to free from the lust desires? Cry for Krishna. So Gopinan mama dini vedana suna. Ami bishoyi durjon sada kamarata. কিছু নাই মোর গুণ গোপীনাথ কেমনে তারিবে মোরে হে গোপীনাথ হাউ উইল ইউ ডেলিভার মি ফ্রম দিস ওশান অফ দ্য মায়া আই হার জগাই মাধাই দে অলসো ডেলিভার ফ্রম দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড বিকজ লর্ড চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু গেভ কচুয়েস মার্সি আপন দেব চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur again also singing this song. Oh, they were born in Brahman family. Jagadananda Bandhubadhyay and Madhavananda Bandhubadhyay. Anyhow, they born in high class Brahman family. But I have no caste, no race. What is your caste and race? You don't know. You have no caste, no race. What he is saying? Jagai Madhai, they were born in Brahman family. So why did they take birth in Brahman family? Maybe previous life good karma. Without previous life good karma, you cannot take birth in Brahman family. Look this. Everybody taking the caste and race coming from here, according to their karma. If you took birth in Brahman family, means, but this life you took birth, you born in Brahman family, if you are not following the Brahmanical activities, then next life Lord will not give. You can take birth Brahman family. But now you are low family, Sudra family, or Antaja family, understand? Yes. Outcast family. No Brahman, Sudra, Kshatriya, Vaishya. Others they call Antaja. Though even you are in Antaja, outcast. But if you follow the rules and regulations and chant holy names, in the next life, Lord will arrange how to take birth in Brahman family. And Suchinang Simatanghe, Yuga Vrashta, Ovijayati, Bhagavad Gita gives evidence. Suchinang Simatanghe, then Lord will give chance to take birth in the high class and Brahman family. Give chance to take birth in the high class Brahman family. And wealthy Brahman, not poor Brahman, not Sudhavipra Brahmana. Give you what kinds of Brahmana? High class, wealthy Brahman. Bole, why? Because very easy to serve Thakurji. If you are very poor Brahman, you have no food to eat, so how feed to the Vaishnava? He Vaishnava will come. You are sitting in the same boat, I am sitting in the same boat. Who help to whom? The ship has sank in the ocean, one lifeboat. You are sitting same lifeboat, I am sitting same lifeboat. Do you understand? Mm-hmm. Lifeboat. It's like, hey, you help me, you help me. You have no food, I have no food. So who feed to whom? Tell to me. You have no money, I have no money. I am penniless. And you are penniless. I tell, hey, give me one penny, but I have nothing. He said, you give money, nothing. So for this guy, English was saying, sitting in the
same boat.
Uh-huh. So if you were born in the rich family, high class, Brahman, rich family, Suddha Sadhacha, Brahman family, and Bhakta Parivar, then easy to serve Thakurji, easy to feed the Vaishnavas, understand, Vaishnava Seva, very easy. And like Raghunath Das Goswami, he was born in rich family. He feed to everybody. What is called? Chuda Mahotsav, Todim, Mahotsav. Raghunath Das Goswami feed to or no? Nityananda Prabhu told, hey, you are thief. Without my permission, you want to steal my property. So I give you heavy punishment to you. So what is the property of Nityananda Prabhu? Gaura Sundar, Gaura Prem. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is my heart and soul. And without taking my permission, you want to go meet with Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Jagannath Puri. Because many times, Raghunath Das Goswami, what is called? Runaway. But his father and his relative taking back. Now Nityananda Prabhu caught him. Nityananda Prabhu told him, Panihati. Nityananda told, Raghunath, I will give you heavy punishment. You want to steal my property, Gaur Sundar? You are stealer. You are offenders, aparadhi. Bole, what aparadhi? You want to steal. So what punishment you will give? Then Nityananda Prabhu told, you feed Vaishnava. Vaishnava Seva. If you tell me I have no one penny, my pocket finished. Pushes the hand, then going out this side. But Raghunath Das Goswami, his father, lot of Raghunath Das Goswami, good opportunity. My father is completely hurt. Konjush. Konjush means? What do you mean Konjush? Maijar. Vaishnav Pride. Not Vaishnav, Vaishnav Pride. My father, Raghunath Das Goswami father, lot of wealth of money, but not servicing Vaishnava. Understand? So he's saying, okay, I will serve. Then Raghunath Das Goswami, and he sent the letter to his father. He sent money for to serve Vaishnava. Then I go back to home. Then his father is thinking, anyhow, my son will go. Then lot of money sent. Then Raghunath Das Goswami, he bought, what is what? Cheap rice, chivdua, milk, yogurt,
banana,
and sugar, milk, and big festival, there is chuga mahotsav. Understand? If you have no money, you have father money, you have no money, how to serve? So for this regard, here Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Krishna also says, Eh? Even you born in the wretched family or low caste family, no harm. Suchinang simatangi jugavashto hijayati. Eh? Lot of wealth of money. Sar Vaishnav Seva. Vaishnav Seva. Eh? And you have no money? I have no money to serve to whom? Then same English word saying, we are sitting on the same boat. Huh? British English? Huh? Same boat? No. You're very far. So far this regard, Krishna will arrange. Huh? Understand? You born in any caste, race, or antaja, no problem. But you chant holy name. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
One past time I tell to you, Advaita Acharya, one the servant of Advaita Acharya. Advaita Acharya, one servant, the Advaita Acharya has no money, he is very poor. He sent one letter, that is the servant, sent letter to someone. He has need some money. But that letter has come in the hand of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Letter has to gone to someone, but someone mistake, he gave this letter to Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu read, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very angry. Heavy chastisement, the servant of Advaita Acharya, stupid nonsense. He wrote, Advaita Acharya is very poor, he has no money. Who told him? External Advaita Acharya poor, but he has a lot of wealth of money. What is that? Krishna Premadhan. Look, Mahaprabhu's conception, vichara. Advaita Acharya Mahavishnu. So how possible is poor? Mahaprabhu told. Advaita Sadashiv. Mahavishnu. Who is Advaita Acharya? Combined form of? Mahavishnu and? Sadasi. So how possible Advaita Acharya for? Very nice, sweet first time in there. Very Mahaprabhu heavy chastisement. So Vaishnava will never pour. Well, where the money is coming? Vaishnava. All devotees are giving, don't you say? Understand? Then serve. If you give little money to all together, then big feast are coming or not? No need to one person just carry everything. No. All we help together. Give one penny, one drop of water, make the big ocean. So in the same way, all we help, then no burden coming. This is the process. So all we help to each other, and do bhajan and sadhan, chant holy names. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Rama
Rama, Hare.
So this is the hard answer is that. And small question, but answer big, 5 pages. Understand? These things.
But Gurudev, this sadness is natural in the
Arif, in the beginning, maybe natural Gurudev. In the beginning, you have to, what is called? Arup, imposing. Two kinds of bhakti, three kinds of bhakti. Arup Siddha Bhakti, Sangha Siddha Bhakti, then Sarup Siddha Bhakti. Arup, Arup means imposing. And everything belongs to Guru and Krishna. This is not my money. Who is money?
Guru and Krishna.
Guru and Krishna. This is not my pocket. This is whose pocket? Gurudev pocket. But you have one pocket, one money bag. So all you think, everything belongs to Krishna. Give the offer to him. So you read this song. Very nice, beautiful song. Emono Durmati Sansara Vitari Pari Achinami Tamani Jajan Kon Mahajan Pathaiya Diletami. दया करी मरे पति तो देखिया अमारी कही लगिया वही दिनों जौन सुनो भालो कथा उल्लासित हविया तुम्हारे तारित श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य लुक ओनली फॉर यू यार भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर मेन्सान तुम्हारे तारित श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य चैतन्य महाप्रभु वृंदावन जी कृष्ण श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य तुम्हारे तारित श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य नवद्वीप अवतार है सो दैट मीन्स एवरीबडी सरेंडर टू लोटस फीट ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु गौर सुंदर है दिस सिंपल वे Simple way, surrender, simple way. I also saying this way. If I give explanation, anukullasa sankalpa pratikullasa vivarjanam rakshati visatu gupitit varnanam tatha atmaniko karpanen saravidha saranagati. That is another explanation, big explanation. Then we hit start to spinning. Yeah? But this simple or not? Daya kori more patita dekhiya amare kahi lagya. Ohe dina jan suna bhala katha ullasita haveya. तुम्हारे तारीते श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य नवद्वीप अवतार ओनली फॉर यू है और सेम वर्ड सेइंग थिंग टू यू ओनली फॉर यू ओनली फॉर यू ओनली फॉर यू है कृष्ण दिस इज ऑल्सो ट्रिकी वर्ड कृष्ण ही मीट्स विथ एनी गोपी सेइंग ओ यू आर माई हार्ट एंड सोल दे अनदर सेइंग ओ यू गोपी यू आर माई हार्ट एंड सोल तो हु इज हार्ट एंड सोल ऑफ कृष्ण Understand? He is saying, Hey Srimati Radhike, you are my heart and soul. What is this look? Naparayang nirvaddam sangjyon sa sadhukrita bevudesa viva sama durjagriya sankhala sangvrishya pratijatu sadhuna. Hey Gopi, I can't to repay your divine love. Same word saying another Gopi. Then Srimati Radhika become angry, stupid, nonsense. You have no nishtha. Actually, Krishna has no nishtha with one gopi. And Krishna repented for his own faults. What did he say? Hey, Srimati Radhika, listen. I cannot one pointed to anyone. And I have many innumerable devotees. I cannot give up one What is it called? Lowest devotee. Who is my lowest devotee? Opichi sudaracharu bhajati manga yannabhaka sadhureva samantava samagvabhasisa. Look, Krishna has so much love and affection with a wretched devotee also. So what will spread? Je jathamang prabaddanti stang tathubha bhajamma. Again saying this word also. Then Srimad Bhagavad what saying? गोपी प्रेमे आपना की कहे रेणी एंड कृष्ण इज सेइंग ही गोपीज आई कंप्लीटली इंडेटेड एंड विथ योर लव गोपी प्रेम बट दिस इज ऑल्सो नॉट पास एंड यू अंडरस्टैंड एंड कृष्ण कैन नॉट वन पॉइंटेड विथ एंड दिस इज तत्व सिद्धांत बट व्हाट इज कॉल्ड रस सिद्धांत कृष्ण ओनली वन पॉइंट श्रीमती राधिका दैट थिंग एक्सप्लेन इन बसंती ग्रास मिलियन मिलियंस गोपी जा दिया सतगोटी गोपी मिलियन मिलियंस गोपी जा दिया दे कैन नॉट फुलफिल दैट डिजायर द हार्ट ऑफ कृष्ण एकोला राधिकार विहने भांगिलो जे रस वेन श्रीमती राधिका सी डिड मान And Srimati Radhika left the rash dance in front of the, all the gopis. Krishna also chasing behind to Srimati Radhika. As like one lusty person. Nice drama. nice drama. You are sometimes watching the movie and one with the lusty person and chasing behind his, what is it called? Lover or beloved. In the same way Krishna इतस्तत काम भिक्षत श्रीमान भाग ये गीत गोविंद है सेइंग दिस वर्स आल्सो है लुक दैट मींस इन दिस वे कृष्ण कंप्लीटली इन एंड एब्सोल्युटली एंड कंट्रोल बाय राधा प्रेम एंड सो फॉर दियर आयर मंद ही कोटेड दिस वर्स फर्स्ट ही टोल्ड ये सारदिया रस है Then second, Rayarmando, he quoted the verse, Basanti Ras, and from Gita Govindam. These things. Radha Prema Achi Kathabha. What kinds of prema, strength, power in the heart of Srimati Radhika? Srimati Radhika, she controls to Krishna. And Niram Tarang Basikrita Pratiti Nanda Nandane Kada Kari Sasyamam Kripa Kataksha Bhajanam. Srimati Radhika, she knows. Niram Tarang Basikrita Pratiti Nanda Nandane. Pratiti Nanda Nandane means Shiva. She has confirmed 100%. Confirmed. Krishna, where will go? He may go to Chandravali's Kunja. No harm. But you have to come back here. Why? Because Chandravali can't fulfill all his desires. Huh? This is the truth. So for this regard, Krishna is not happy with the Chandravali. Krishna is not happy with the 16,000 queens of Dwarka. Dwarka mein 16,160 raniyan hain, patniyan hain. But they could not completely fulfill their desires of Krishna. For this regard, Krishna day and night crying for Haradhi, He Radhe, He Lalite, He Radhe, He Lalite, He Radhe, He Srimad, He Lalite, where are you? Crying, crying, crying. Why Krishna is crying in Dwarkapuri and uttering the name of Radha, Lalite? Why? Because their prem is what? Highest prem. You will cry for whom? You love to whom? So for this regard, Krishna's love towards gopis or gopis' love towards Krishna. Love is not coming one way. Love is coming from two ways. Understand? Gopis, they love to Krishna, or Krishna, he loves to the gopis. Chandravali, she loves. But her, according to that, loves different types of love. The love is coming in the according to their mamata. Ghitasniha. Our gopis, they are love and affection because they are called madhusniha. So for this regard, our Rupa Goswami Pad very nicely, step by step, explain all these tattva philosophy in his unprecedented book, Ujjal in Mani Grantha. How the prema is going the higher stage. Then he explained this sniha, man, pranay, rag, unurag, bhav, mahabhav, rudo, udhirudo, mohon, then madanakha mahabhav. This is extremely that prem, last limit of prem manifested in the heart of Srimati Radhika. So Gaur Govinda Goswami used this word, and Srimati Radhika's prem, that is called last limit of prem, not for anything. Javadasra Vitti and Sasanga Dasha. That is called Mahabhav, highest Mahabhav, Madanakko Mahabhav. Sasanga Dasha. If I tell you, can understand, but you try to understand this step by step. First, you have to surrender, again return back your stage. Because that stage is called, Bhumika is called Siddha Bhumika. Actual prem, sniha, man, pranay, rag, unurag, bhav, mahabhav, rudra, udhirudra, mohan, madan, and madanakho, mahabhav, all these 10-11 stages. Actually, that is called Siddha Bhumika. Siddha Bhumika means perfect stage. And when you go Golok Vrindavan, then you understand. Now you are in the platform of Maya. Now your qualification is what? How to practice sadhana bhakti. Shraddha start from Shraddha Saranagati, then Shraddha, Sadhu Sangha, Bhajana Kriya, Anartha Mritti, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, bas, enough. Bhav, then you will die. Bhavankuri jane. If a little bit bhav will come, bhav means the sprout of prema, love. The sprout of love, that is called bhav. Bhavankuri jane. So, actual usage is sadhana bhakti, that is enough. But you always do sadhana bhakti, how to attain the one, the sprinkle of Bhava Bhakti. So sadhana bhakti aim and object, how to attain the sprinkle of Bhava Bhakti. And when you come in the Bhava Bhakti, Bhava Bhakti aim and object, how to attain Prema Bhakti. Then Siddha Bhumika. Understand? Not understand. thousand times listen, thousand times associate sadhu, guru, shastra, then understand. And then snihaman pranayaragunarag bhav mahabhav. You understand? But why you are speaking? Because katha is very sweet. We have no realization about Srimati Radhika. Why are you speaking about Radharani katha? But katha is very sweet. One Vaishnava also told, very humble he told. Told you, Maharaj, you told you have no realization. You have no realization about Srimati Radhika. Why did you speak? Like, I'm speaking with the katha is very sweet. Understand? Katha is very sweet. Tava katham ritam tapta jivanam kaviviriditam kalmasahapam sravana mangalam srimadatatam bhavi grinnanti te bhuridajana. Gopigiri. Hey Krishna, your katha is amrit. Who does not want to take amrit? Knowingly, unknowingly, if you drink the amrita, amrita means nectar, you will be immortal. So say, jatha agad raja iva. Jatha agad raja iva. Parikshit Maharaj asked, gopis have no brahmagyan. They have no knowledge. They did not go school, college. No brahmagyan taya. They have no brahmagyan. How to attain to Krishna? Gyanis. They are studying Ved, Upanishad, day and night, and searching many shastra. But they did not attain. Our gopis, they have no knowledge about Krishna. Krishna is Parabrahma Bhagavan, or Krishna is Paramatma. So how did they attain the highest prem, more than the gopis? I cannot believe. Parikshit has asked this question to Sukadeva Goswami. Nataya brahmagyanam. Nataya brahmagyanam. Gopis, they have no brahmagyan. Mane no knowledge. Then Sukadeva Goswami Pada gives it. Jatha agad raja iva. Knowingly, unknowingly. If you touch the fire, fire will burn your hand or not? Here is fire. You don't know fire. Cover. Cover something, but you touch the fire. The fire will burn your hand or not? Yes. Knowingly, unknowingly. So in the same way, gopis, they have no knowledge. If you say the gopis have no knowledge, actually gopis, they are full of shakti. But if you say, okay, gopis, they have knowledge, Krishna is for Brahma or Bhagavan, no. But gopis, but Krishna is for Brahma Bhagavan. Where is the vastu? Vastu means substance. And Vastu Dharma is there. Do you understand? What did he say? Fala Portuguese.
For cada objeto, uma função específica pertence a cada objeto.
Fire. Fire is Vastu, substance. So inside the Dharma, nature of the fire or not?
Yes.
So in the same way. Krishna is Bhagavan or not? This is not your subject. But Krishna is Bhagavan. Because Krishna is Bhagavan, Parabrahma Bhagavan. So gopis, they don't know about Tattagyan, Krishna is Bhagavan or not. But Krishna is Bhagavan. So they made friendship with Krishna as like the family member. Do you understand? One person is not sadhu, asadhu. If you are saying he is sadhu, if you make friendship with him, so what result you will get? Phala kya milega tumhe? Phala?
Zero. If he's not really sadhu, you will get no result.
Bad result will get. Result will come. Bad result will come. Then you go to Maya.
Mm-hmm.
And if you don't know he is sadhu, if we associate with him. Also get fruits knowingly, unknowingly, same way. Eh? Understand? Sita Devi, she did mistake, this mistake. Ravan was not sadhu. Eh? Ravan disguised the form of sadhu. Vikshangdehi, Vikshangdehi. He was asadhu. But Sita Devi, she is thinking,
he is sadhu.
So result coming is what? Bad result coming or not? Then Ravan kidnapped Sita, then big Ramayana, big war come. So in the same way, we are discussing the negative and positive. Krishna is Bhagavan. And you knowingly, unknowingly. So for this regard, Sukadeva Goswami gives example, this example also. Jatha agad raja iva. Knowingly, unknowingly, agadraj means? What do you mean agadraj? What did he say? Nectar, amrita. Sanskrit word agadraj means nectar. You knowingly, unknowingly, if you drink the nectar, you will be immortal. And knowingly, unknowingly, if you drink the poison, you will be die. You don't know this was poison. Unknowingly you drink. You will be die or not? Why I am saying? Because this conclusion is that where is the vastu? Vastu means substance, the dharma inside there. Understand? Fala português.
Sim, em cada
algum dharma, cada substância. The nature of the poison, dharma. What is the poison? To kill to you. So if you unknowingly, if you drink the poison, you will be die. Or unknowingly, if you drink the nectar. Okay, now coming in this way. Knowingly, if you drink the nectar, also same result you will get. Knowingly, unknowingly. Understand? Do you understand or no? Knowingly, if you drink the nectar, same result you will get. One person unknowingly drink the nectar. One person unknowingly chant holy names. Or one person knowingly chant holy names. One person know the glories of the holy names. And one person, he does not know of the glories of holy names. But chant holy names, both result will be get same. Because vastu dharma is there. Vastu dharma. Always are giving this word. Our Tivikram Goswami Maharaj used this word. Very nice, beautiful katha he told. He told these things. Vastu, here is the vastu, vastu dharma. He used this word. Bad vastu, bad dharma is there. Good vastu, good dharma. Dharma means nature. Vastu and vastu nature. So for this regard, gopis they have no knowledge about Krishna is Parabrahma, Bhagavan, Brahma Gyan. This is not the subject. Subject is that Krishna is Parabrahma, Bhagavan. So for this regard, they are unknowingly. Actually, they made this unknowingly friendship with Krishna by Yoga Maya. They are the eternal associate of Krishna, Krishna Nitya Parikara. Understand? Krishna Nitya Parikara. But during this Leela, saying to us. So this is our question. Knowingly, unknowingly chant holy names. Sometimes, oh Maharaj, you gave me Neem Mala or Tulsi Mala. Are I did not give Tulsi Mala, I did not give you Neem Mala. I give you what? Harinam, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram. Just you making your faith, or others they will criticize. But Maharaj, he is eating meat, fish, or you gave him Japamala, Tulsi Mala. This is not the proper etiquette of Shastra. Are you unknowingly, knowingly chant holy name, Tulasi, you will get the food. Or maybe he will miss you. For this regard, okay. You are, what is it called? Eating meat, non-vegetarian. Okay, you chant Nimamala. Are you chanting holy names is very important. Chanting holy names.
Nimamala or Tulsi Mala, just you chant holy names and keeping your number, Sankha. Not other than this. When you will die, Nimala, Tulsi Mala will not go with you. Who will go with you? Chant holy name. Holy name will go with you. I said, these two are. Hare chant holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. So maybe you will question, so why again we are giving to Tulsi Mala? For your faith and protect for others.
Okay.
Then Hari Bhakti Vilas also explained, chant holy names with Tulsi Mala. They are also mentioning Tulsi Mala, Manimay Mala. Manimay Mala, understand? There are three types of mala you can also use for chanting holy names. Not only Tulsi. Vaishnava are using it, but Hari Bhakti Vilas also using this one. Hari Nim Mala is more than Tulsi. You prefer Tulsi, I prefer Nim Mala. Well, why? It is the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu who was born under the neem tree. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not born under the Tulsi. Krishna. I like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was born in under the neem tree. So Nimala, Nim Prabhu is very, very nice. Nimamala. You look, different deities also manifested different way. But Mahaprabhu deity is not made by any other wood. Only neem tree.
Nimai.
Understand? And Mahaprabhu's vigraha manifested by his word. Neem vigraha. What is called? Neem tree. Understand? Krishna vigraha manifested by stone. A Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's vigraha manifested by neem tree. Very easy to carry also. Mahaprabhu vigraha. If you are with Mahaprabhu vigraha, very easy to carry or not? Very easy to keep your notes all that. Understand? Very easy. Or if you can carry? So one stone vigraha, you cannot carry also. You cannot move Krishna to, no, I will not go with you. Maybe 50 kilos or more than this. Or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nim vigraha. Understand? Vishnu Priya Devi, she also worship. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is made by the Nim tree also. And that vigraha Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself gave to Vishnu Priya Devi. So Vishnu Priya Devi is Sevita Vigraha and Niman.
Gauridas
Pandit. Look this thing. So what do you prefer? Neem or Tulsi? When you discuss these things. You are for Hari Bhakti Vilas saying, okay, Tulsi Mala, chanting holy name, Devi. Tulsi Hari Bhakti Vilas also mentioned. Also, you can chant Tulsi. Tulsi is prasasta. Prasasta means? What do you call prasasta? Means very comfortable. For your faith. But Neem Mala is very nice. So maybe say, why Gurudev did not give you Neem Mala? You cannot understand now, Neem Mala. You have faith with Krishna. Okay, take Tulsi. Neem Mala is best also. Actual mundane people, or those who are less intelligent, then think, oh, Gurudev gave me Neem Mala. That means Gurudev, he did not give me Harinam. I have not initiated. Are you stupid? Nonsense. Neem Mala, Tulsi Mala, Mahaprabhu chant holy names, made the note with his door coping. Chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Kaupina Granthi. Kaupina Granthi. Sometimes Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He could not find out where is Japamala. Because Chaitanya was chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, fainted. Then his sevak What is his name? Govinda took Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Japamala, put on the out top. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wake up, he could not find out where is Japamala. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu made 108 notes, which is Govinda. And making notes one and eight. And Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Look, Harinam, this is very important. Not for the mala. Mala is not important. Mala jope sala. Amai Gurudev, Bhakti Manav Thakur sang this song. Mala jope sala. Or what is it called? Sala, understand? Sala means two kinds of sala. Sala means the brother of wife. Bengali person they are called sala. The brother of wife. And sala means also abuse the harsh words. Sala venchot. Brajavasi they are giving. Brajavasi they are giving. Sweet words. Sali. Understand? Mala jape sala. Kaur Japi Bhai. Kaur Japi means someone who is chanting holy names with his fingers. Understand? My Gurudev Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, very nice they give the explanation. I forget this. Mala Japi Sala, Kaur Japi Bhai. Or another I forgot. Sometimes remember, then tell to you. Are Japa Mala, this is true. That means I am not neglect the chanting holy names with the Japamala. I am not chanting, but this is the circumstance. Chant holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Okay, always give intense to chanting holy names and concentrate your mind with Harikatha, Harinam. Harikatha is very powerful. Maybe you chanting holy names. What is your fault? You chanting holy name fault. Maybe Namabhas, maybe Namaparat. But you listen Harikatha. This is important. Harikatha means is what? Non different sense Hari. Sinnatang Sakatha Krishna Prabhu. Sinnatang sakata krishna punna sravana kirtan. You listen Harikatha, when diet see Hari, enter in your ears. And coming in your ears and coming in your heart and clean. You are chanting holy name, maybe it's Namabhas, maybe Namaparat, maybe Suddhanam. Suddhanam or not? No. If you have Suddhanam, then you will become mad. No cloth. And as like mother, Devuti. When Devuti, he left her house. Srimad Bhagavat describes. And he completely was, he's stealing, here he goes, stooling, passing, her cloth is her chanting, remembering. Evam brata saprinam kritta jatanu rago dhichatu uchchai hasati atho rodhuti roti gayanu madhava nittatu lokobajyo. We have no prem. You are saying, oh, he has prem. Are you prem, prem, this is stupid nonsense, prem. Bhav is come, this is enough. Bhav sadha. We are not premik sadhak. We are saying, oh, he speaks very nice, shedding tears. He is Mahabhagavat. That's stupid nonsense. Are you using the prem manifestation? You cannot. Prem cannot survive this world. Those are eternal aspects of Rupa Sanatana. Madhavendra Paripad. Their body is a transcendental body. Mukta Mahapurusha. They are not sadhak. So how recognize who is sadhak, who is siddha? This is also another. Maybe next day I'll tell you. And this thing of the Vishwanath Chakravarti, who is called sadhaka, who is called siddha? Sadhaka parikritita or siddha uchchate. Vishwanath Chakravarti explained. Who is called sadhaka? Shedding tears, speaking very nice, eloquent words, charm the heart. He is not the premik bhakta. Maybe, maybe not. What is regard also? Chant holy names. He is Mahabhagavat. How do you know Mahabhagavat? You are Mahabhagavat? How do you know him, Mahabharata? Chant holy name. Jare dev janai se jane. Athati devo padam bujade prasad lesanu grita ibo. Shaitana Gopinath, he told. Shaitana Mahaprabhu Bhagavan. But disciple of Sarvam Bhattacharya, they don't believe. Because Gopinath has a realization about Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gopinath Mahabhagavat, what did he realize? And he received the mercy of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gopinath can say, yes, he is Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is same Bhagavan. So, this is our question. Many things are. Chant holy name, do bhajan and sadhana. Even you are not chanting fixed round. I asked, how many rounds you are chanting? No fixed round. So that means you are Uttam Uttam Mahabhagavad. Uttam Mahabhagavad is not chanting. Hare Krishna. So you are Uttam Bhagavad. I asked, how many rounds chant? But Maharaj, no fixed. Sometimes. Ganatarala. Anishtada bhakti is second stage. First stage is called what?
Utsahamai.
Second stage. Ganatarala Uttamabhava. Funny question, funny answer. These two are wrong. So you are Uttam Bhagavat? Even no nishta, opposite Uttam Bhagavat. Anishtita bhakti. Every day now, actually every day we chant, fix sound. Then slowly. Sankhapurbhaka nama gananati. Sankhapurbhaka nama. Sankhapurbhaka. And we follow the five process. Namartha chintanam, nam mantra japa dhyana saddhaya. This is the process. Bhakti Bhaktivinoda Thakur has written in Bhajan Rasa Grantha. And Gurudev, very nice, beautiful explanation. Read Bhajan Rasa, Madhurya Kadamini Grantha. Both Grantha combined, you read. One Grantha is called Madhurya Kadamini Grantha. Now English has come. And also Bhajan Rasa Grantha. Both Grantha is similar, look like similar. But Gurudev, so nice explanation, Vibhishana Chakravarti has commented. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Katha. Understand? So you are Uttam Mahabhagavat. Bala Gurudev, I have no fixed round. Uttam Mahabhagavat. Pagal, pagal, pagal. Don't become mad. Okay, now take breakfast.
Can I make a question?
What is your question? Quick, I will finish.
Yeah, you just told now, don't become crazy. And sometimes I think that I heard you say that sometimes that when brahmacharis, they stay so much close to you, that like when they stay in your room with you, they run away very fast. And I also heard you say that to some people that if they go and stay in the dham, if they stay in Braj, they will become mad also because they cannot, they will become crazy, like bad crazy, not the crazy.
No, dham will give mercy, especially Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Navadvip dham. Navadvip, Vrindavan dham will not give shelter. If you offend up, Vrindavan dham will not give shelter. But Navadvip Dham gives shelter to both offenders and non-offenders, both. And Navadvip Dham Mahatma, so glorification, our Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And Navadvip Dham can stay two kinds of people, one is Sadhak and Siddha. You understand? If you say many also people also staying in Vrindavan Dham, all they are Siddha, you cannot say. Actually, no one staying in Vrindavan Dham. Because on the Vrindavan Dham, one net of Maya, Maya Jal. They are one, as like a spider, they are running. Mm-hmm. They are thinking, I am staying in Vrindavan Dham. This slaughter house also there. Cats, dogs, pigs also there. They are Dhamavasi. Who is Dhamavasi? Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, Dhamavasi, those who are mood of Rupa Sanatana. Rupa Goswami Sanatana, they are Dhamavasi. You are staying, okay, you give respect. Humble. Guru Gushti, Gushtlesu, Sujane, Bhusaragan, we give respect to this party speaker. But Navadvip Dham, 100%, Navadvip Dham, even you offenders, Navadvip Dham will give shelter. Gaur Sundar, Gaur Dham. You cannot compare with Krishna, with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Chaitanya Dham is very munificent and magnanimous. Gaur Dham. Gaur Dham, Gaur Naam. Krishna Naam kare aparadhir vichar. Gaur Nittanand nahi yeso vichar. Naam loili prem dayan vahi vasudhar. Look this. Krishna Naam, if you chant Krishna Naam, you have to consider 10 offenses of Krishna Naam. Then when giving Harinam Diksha. What is it? You have to consider 10 offenses of Harinam. But Gauru Naam, Gauru Nittanand nahi isava vichar. Naam lili prem dayan bhai osvudha. Chan Gaura Naam, Gaura. Manre kahana Gaura katha. Gaur Dham, Gaur Parikar, always associated with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And one's heart always absorbed with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gaura katha, Gaura Dham, Gaura Jan, Gaura Prima Rasar Navi. Sitarange Jeva Dubi, Si Radha Madhu Antaranga. Try to associate with one's heart full of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gaura. Gaura Katha. Manre Kahana Gaura Katha. Amare Gauri Ra Naam, Ami Ara Dham, Piriti Murati Data, Sayane Gaura, Sapane Gaura, Gaura Nayane Tara, Are Jivane Gaura, Morone Gaura, Gaura Nayane Tara. Gaura Mandri Kahana Gaura. To my mind, always you glorify our Gaura Katha, Gaura Dham, Gaura Dham. Gaura Priya Jane. Gaura Priya Jane, Sako Sebane. And I'll go here, Gaura Dham. Gaura Amar Jisab Sthane, Korila Brahmanana. Why you are going Vrindavan Dham? Don't go Vrindavan Dham. Why you are going Vrindavan Dham? Because Mahaprabhu went Vrindavan Dham. Mahaprabhu Padankata Bhumi Vrindavan. For this regard we are going. If Mahaprabhu would not go Vrindavan, I would not go. Why you are going to Vrindavan Dham? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went Vrindavan Dham. Gaura Padankata Bhumi. You try to understand. Why am I going to Vrindavan? Why you are staying Vrindavan? Because Mahaprabhu was staying. And I am not staying Vrindavan. Where am I staying? The Gaura Padankata Bhumi Vrindavan. Do you understand my philosophy? Why you are staying Vrindavan? Well, I am not staying Vrindavan. I am staying Vrindavan. This is the footprints of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu has come. Gaura Padankata Bhumi. Only remember that Gaura Pada Ankita Bhumi Vrindavan. Gaura Amar Jisavsthani Karla Brahmana Rangi Sisavsthama Herava Ami Pranai Bhakata Sangi. Why you are going Vrindavan? If Vrindavan is very hard, Vrindavan Dham will not give mercy, why would go Vrindavan? Why you are eager to go Vrindavan? Why I am going to Vrindavan? Because I am going Vrindavan for the Mahaprabhu Padankita Bhumi. You always remember these things. I don't like Krishna. He is big cheater, blackish person. I don't like. I like Mahaprabhu, Gaura Shanda, Gaura Padankita Bhumi. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, read Bhaktivinoda Thakur this article. Yeah, why you are going to Vrindavan? Because Vrindavan, Mahaprabhu's Padankita Bhumi. Mahaprabhu went Vrindavan. Why I am going to Jagannath Puri? Why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Vipralamba Khetra. Suma separation Mahaprabhu. If Mahaprabhu would not go, I will not go to Jagannath Puri. If Jagannath Puri is part of Dwarka, why I am going? Remembering the Vipralamba Bhav. Vipralamba Bhav, understand? Separation mode. Vipralamba Khetra, Jagannath Puri, Sikhetra Puri. How Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifested his Vipralamba Bhav. Why I am going to Visakhapatnam? Have you been there? You're not there. You have to go.
Where?
Godavari. And where Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifested his highest mood, Rasaraj Mahabhav Saru, Rai Ramananda. I travel South India. All the footprints, place of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gaura Padankita Bhumi. 1 month, 2 months, I was staying in South India. And I saw all the footprints of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Most of that temple of Shiva temple, Vishnu temple, or others demigod, demigoddess temples, Adrai, Madurai, Kamakha, oh no, what is called Madurai, and Shiv temple, Durga temple. Why? Because Mahaprabhu went in there. Huh? You go South India. Why? Because that is the footprint of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You go Vrindavan. Why you go Vrindavan? Why?
Because Mahaprabhu was there.
No, good answer. What is your why? Gaura Padankita Bhumi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The footprints of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I want to go Brajamandala Parikrama. Why? Because Mahaprabhu did. My nista is the Mahaprabhu. Gaura. Gaura Prema. Radharanamai Sitarangai. One life, one for the Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gaura Prema. Cry for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Not for Krishna. If you cry for Krishna, you not Krishna will not come in front of you. Because he is very hard-hearted. And but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is called Udarjamai Vigraha. Dekhle chokher jal, Gaur Nityananda, what is the song? Dekhle chokher jal, Gaur Nityananda. Bade sukhar khabar gai. Dekhle chokher jal, this bhaar jal. Dekhle chokher jal. Just you can't cry for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gaur Sundar. Then Gaur Nityananda Divan Sakala Sambal. Sakala Sambal is what? Krishna Prem, Radha Prem. Gaur Sundar. You are going Vrindavan. Why are you going Vrindavan? This is the Kali. Mahaprabhu Padankita Bhumi. Why you go Jagannath Puri? Everybody come Jagannath Puri. Understand? You can see Madhavendra Puri Bad. Mahaprabhu is there. And Tota, what is it called? Gopinath? Khirchora Gopinath. Every year I am going. 20 years, every year. Sometimes break also. But most of the years, I am going. Every year, Madhavendra Puri Pad. Because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cried for Madhavendra Puri Pad. Come, Sri Khetra Dham. Why? Vipralamma Mahaprabhu. Maybe once you can come also. Kobhur, understand? Hari Kobhur, Rai Ramananda's place, where Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, on the bank of what river?
Godavari.
Where Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Bhakti Vaibhava Puri Goswami temple is there.
When you go, Maharaj, otherwise, you cannot find any footprints.
You come with me. You don't want to come, what to do? Even not come in Harikatha yesterday, you have to come to Visakhapatnam, I don't believe.
I'll come. Many years I want to go, but
you are my next door, not coming here, you are going to Visakhapatnam. How possible?
I'm thinking about when disciples are traveling with you, when disciples are physically with Gurudev. And many disciples sometimes they are like, every time with Gurudev, they are like, oh Gurudev, Gurudev, then they become crazy and they go away.
I don't know, crazy, if you stay crazy, far also crazy, or if you stay with your crazy, this crazy depends on your mind. This is not the reason. Sarupa Damodara Raya Ramana, they stay with Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or not, they not become crazy. But also, what is your name? Mahaprabhu's servant?
Govinda.
I don't know. Kala Krishna Das, he became crazy or not? So this is not the subject. Crazy depends on your mind. Stupid nonsense, rascal mind. Mind is your, if you are, you have to control your mind. Staying with, also if you stay, this will get benefit one day. Mahato Sangha Prabhava. You read, Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Maybe not now realize. If you say stay with Guru Vaishnava, and this is your property wealth. One day you will realize. This is the thing. You don't think, oh, I will not stay with close to Guru, close to Vaishnava. No. You cannot say this word. And understand? Guru Premanandi. Far from Vaishnava, then Maya will catch you also. More Maya will catch you. Okay, chalo. 8:30, take Mahaprasadam. Arey, jata sikro paro, as soon as. Bhagavati Mathurapuri Kavutara Kusala. Rupa Goswami is told. You are very lucky. More and more close to Guru and Krishna, Guru and Vishnu. Oh, she wants to be very normal.